Extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across. Let's go.
Nyrene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Aria, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch? Bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Three left. Two more. Clear the room. Clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the talent. Never mind.
They bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
Phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Understood. Sure.
Don't let them through.
All right. Look out!
Focus on the Atlas!
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Take out the turret.
Understood.
Right.
Oh.
almost there.
Friendly's incoming. Myrie is waiting for you to the markets. What's going to happen to us?
If that Talon scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead. Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
We can't keep this up much longer.
They're retreating!
Petrovsky dies now.